Beard facts.
Did you know that the first paper speeding ticket was given all the way back in 1904 in Dayton, Ohio? A man by the name of Harry Myers was caught going a terrifying 12 miles per hour in an 8 mile per hour zone. The officer that gave him the ticket, he caught Harry on a bicycle.